Someone asked me earlier tonight, are there moments that just take you back to the magic of this industry? This is one of those moments.
But these men are chasing the magic, the audacity of Jordan Devlin to go for Bate's own moves. Now Tyler Bate thinking big. What's he got in mind?